It is time. Together, at last, I won't leave you again. Never, Vice.
Here today. was I? Ah, yes. I attempted to perfect my body for Omega by injecting myself with Genova's cells. However, that didn't go as I had planned. I failed to consider the fact that the cells might try to take over my mind and eat away at my soul. And so, as a safety measure, I came up with a brilliant plan to transmit my neurodata across the worldwide network. However, after completing this, I realized I still required a durable body. And that's when I remembered Deep Ground, home to the most powerful beings on this planet. I even found a willing assistant in the lad Nero here to help carry out my so-called rebirth. Though never did he expect I would take control of his beloved brother's mind. And thus, with a new body, I began my final experiment. If the chaos within you was born of a tainted life stream, then the almighty Omega would be born of a pure one. So I had my minions gather up the uncontaminated to create a stream of refined Mako, thus awakening Omega inside me. Genius, I tell you! Pure genius! Pure genius! Is worthy to become one with Omega and leave this planet for the stars!
Hojo, I've heard it enough.
Getting old, Vincent Valentine. You just can't leave me alone, can you? Now sit right there. I want you to see this.
And once I have absorbed the life stream,
you
that wasn't much of a test. Chaos. You already tried that, Vincent. You won't be able to stop me. Stop Omega, Hojo.
Huh?
I said I've heard enough.
What?
It's time to end this. Right here, right now.
You insignificant fool!
Power of Omega! The world's slave in blood! You can't hurt me!
Impossible!
infected it!
Silence.
What?
Silence. I'm speaking with my brother.
Your wife?
Dear Vice. Nero.
No!
Brother, let us become one. Let us come together so that none may ever tear us apart.
Yes. Let us go join him.
Vice.